You can have a Singapore Sling in New York or in London, but the original comes from Raffles Hotel. Singapore was a British colony, and many British men would say to one another, "We'll meet at Raffles for a drink." The men came here, sat under the cast iron veranda, and watched the ladies go into the hotel. According to the British customs, the ladies were not supposed to be seen drinking alcoholic beverages in public. A young Hainanese bartender, Ngiam Tong Boon, came to work for Raffles and he noticed this feature. So he decided to create a special cocktail where nobody will know they are drinking alcohol. He used gin, cherry brandy, Benny Dom, Contro, pineapple juice, lime juice, Angostura bitters, camouflage it with a pink grenadine syrup. This year, 2015, we are celebrating the 100 years anniversary of the creation of the Singapore Sling. Come to Raffles and have the original Singapore Sling.